I feel like this is definitely like a way of making a statement for us just as a program and also for like the whole NCAA division. I feel like I was just feeding up energy up the bench, so he would like give us energy on the court. Like just seeing, like every time like we were trying to get down and stuff on the court, we just look at the bench and be like, look, we here, we got it. So that, it was great, yeah.
It means everything. We worked hard, and to get something like this in the beginning of the season just shows us what we can achieve in the future. So this means a lot to us. I was just real focused. I was just real locked in. You know, I really wanted to win. I know we needed to, you know, just keep attacking them. I had to box out, did a couple of rebounds. You saw that in the end, big rebound for me. So I don't know, just staying focused and locked in was what I was just trying to do.
And Rutgers, champions in the Junkanoo division.